Carja outpost. Let's hope Nassan is inside.
Got a bad feeling.
Finally.
Getting too old.
They're still looking.
Someone to fight here.
She went that way.
Still gotta be. Shadow.
like this.
I know you're there. I can smell you.
Sky's getting lighter. Dawn's coming. We've gotten Hassan, all right. He needs help.
Let's try this again. I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeble. What were you doing out by the fork?
It was a picnic. With your mother.
I think he's trying to hurt your feelings. Won't work.
Be that as it may, we're not getting anywhere.
That's all right. I don't mind breaking a few of his bones.
How many do you think we'll have to crack to make him squeal?
He's got spirit. Might take seven.
All right. It's only fair. I'm taking wagers.
Always said, patience.
yet. Stay sharp, eyes like a watcher. Thank you.
Don't give up!
Carry to catch a human.
To me, you chump!
You got anything better to do? Kindy, you've sent me. Let's get you out of here.
I thought that old salt had abandoned me. Guess I owe him a slap on the back. Come on, this way!
Be too prepared. Kindive told me about the cause. Did you lose the shipment?
No. It's hidden nearby. There's a lot of hungry people in Sunfall that will be happy to see it.
Good. Now, listen. When you head back to Meridian, talk to a noble named Ravon. If you're honest with him, I think he'll help.
Beg a high blood for help? But after everything you've done, I can't refuse. But for now, I'm bound for Sunfall. Be safe.
Good for an old remedy. quick way down.
Thank you.
Let me see here.
I prefer the one about the Sun Priest falling in love with a merchant's daughter.
Don't bother me, Outlander. I don't need a mercenary, I need a miracle. Someone who can tell me who slaughtered my men.
I'm a good tracker. Maybe I can help. What happened?
Mass murder, that's what. 5 night guards shredded like cabbage out there in the quarry.
5 men murdered? How?
Don't know. One was a buddy from before the liberation. We worked this quarry together as slaves for the Mad King. My friend, may he walk forever in the light, knew how to fight. Fiends who did this must have had stealth or numbers.
Could machines have killed them?
Don't see how. The quarry is fenced and gated, and I've never seen a Glinthawk do anything like this.
Anything strike you as strange or out of the ordinary?
Well, let's see, oh yeah, chunks of corpses, gushing blood. Sorry, pressure's getting to me. Not used to murder. Nah, nothing unusual. Well, except we've been doing a little blasting lately, and Saravad said, no, that's just stupid.
You've been using explosives?
Sure. Clear away bedrock and get to the good stuff. We do it for a week or so every year. But that's got nothing to do with the dead. They were torn apart, not blown up.
What exactly did Saravad say?
Ah, nothing. Kept babbling about a pile of rocks out there. Said he didn't remember it from yesterday. I told him that this here is a quarry where we move rocks all day. So rocks getting moved ain't so surprising, lunkhead.
I'll have a look around the quarry.
If you think it'll help.
Oh, that's nice. Glad I stopped for a bit.
I prefer the one about the Sun Priest.
fine goods for a fair price. Won't cost you a shard just to look.
A man named Nassan came to see me, and we came to an arrangement. I think many in Sunfall will benefit from it. All this from a stolen sword. As they say, follow the shadow, and you'll find the flame.
Travelers?
Feral machines?
This must be Wanaman's family estate. wonder what made these machines attack without warning. Thank you. I didn't really believe anyone was coming for me. I think everyone else is dead. Tell me what happened when the machines attacked.
There were screams. I came running. The Ravager ripped through the guards like dolls. My father pushed me into the larder. I heard him kill a Watcher. Then, blasts from the Ravager's cannon. Silence. I tried opening the door, but he'd locked me in.
He saved your life.
And I'll never be able to thank him.
Do you have any idea where the machines came from, or why they attacked so suddenly?
We've been seeing more and more machines around here every year. That's why my father hired more guards. But they've never attacked like this before. I have no idea what caused it.
Stay here. I'm gonna have a look around.
I will. I need to take a moment with my father.
I need to get in there and look at that thing. That device is sending out a signal. Could be what attracted the machines. Okay, that should cut the signal. But someone put this here to call on the machines and kill everyone on the estate. I found a lure. I think someone might have put it here deliberately to draw in the machines. Did your father have enemies?
Reinemann. My brother. First there was gambling, then stealing, then extortion. He swore vengeance when my father kicked him out.
It was Reinemann who begged me to come. He needed the machines cleared out to claim the property.
We can't let him. That murderous snake.
You can't let me do what, sister? Claim my inheritance?
We shared a crash, murderer. Have you no honor?
Oh, I guess not. But I will have this estate. When you meet Father in the next life, tell him I'm enjoying his money. As for you, this little device will summon more machines. A lot easier than killing you myself.
Surprised.
I'm glad there are good people like you in the world. It helps to make up for scum like my brother. My father was always generous in his gratitude. A family tradition I would like to continue. Take this. I hope it will help you in your travels.
Meridian. Couldn't imagine living anywhere else.
Greetings.
In the thick of it, I'll pass up these
Don't
goods.
Forget to stock up before you're on the road.
Only the finest.
Fine goods.